In a view to change the narrative of women participation and repositioning women into Nigerian politics and leadership position in the country, the APC National Women Wing has organized first of its kind Progressive Women Conference with the slogan One Voice to discuss the role of women in matters of national importance, political progress, and economic growth of the women. According to the organizer of the conference, a member of Caretaker Extraordinary Convention Planning Committee, Women Representative Honorable Stella Okotete, said the brain behind the conference was to create a venue of bringing APC women together for feasibility, leadership development, and strategic positioning for the future political offices. Speaking with the news portal at the International Conference Center, Abuja, venue of the event, which had in attendance APC women leaders and chieftains across the 36 states in Nigeria and Federal Capital Territory, some distinguished APC women leaders and party chieftains spoke intensively on the role of women playing in the political development and party politics in the country, while lamenting the low leadership position allocated to the women in Nigeria. Other party leaders, as well as speakers from across the broader spectrum of life, attended the conference, including APC Chairman, Caretaker Extraordinary Convention Planning Committee, His Excellency Governor May Malabuni of Yobe State, Mrs. Aisha Buhari, wife of the President of Nigeria, Liberian Vice President Dr. Joel Owan Taylor, Dr. Kayode Fayemi, Ekiti State Governor and Chairman, Nigeria Governor Forum, Senator Abubakar Atiku Bagudu, Kebbi State Governor and APC Governor Forum, Deputy Governors, Ministers, and other women political office holders from APC. Tolulope Oludayo, reporting for Newsporter TV.